We're doing exactly what we said we would do. We're gathering data. We just finished a poll of 35,000 voters across the country, and we find still strong support for a third choice, a bipartisan unity ticket. People are kind of fed up with the two major parties, and they want a choice different from Presidents Trump and Biden.